Breaking here this morning from the city's west side. One man is now in serious condition after a late night shooting.
This happened at the Deercross apartment, which is close to 38th and 465. Police say a man was meeting a friend there when a car pulled up and then shot him. So far, detectives have not released any information about the suspect. We'll, of course, keep you posted here on Sunrise as any new information comes in.
And of course,